The Sled ISD has lost 8,000 students since 1988. Now the 42,000 student district must decide what to do with their half-empty aging buildings. At tonight's board meeting, members heard from the Jacobs firm, which they paid nearly $500,000 to study their situation and offer suggestions. Here's what the firm came up with. Cut the district's 60 schools to 46 over time. For now, the firm found 7 elementary schools and 4 middle schools that can be consolidated. The only proposed change to a high school involved Riverside High, which could be consolidated with Riverside Middle to become 7th grade through 12th grade.
Excited. I think we have an opportunity to do some interesting and exciting things from a programmatic standpoint, and that is that rather than just simply close and consolidate schools and move students from one old school to another old school, the idea that we could start rebuilding our schools and introduce new construction almost district-wide so that students have a 21st century learning environment.
The firm also found repairs could cost around $300 million. The first community meeting for parents and taxpayers to give their input will be held Monday at East Sleda High at 6 p.m. This is the first of 7 meetings. Keep in mind the district intends to hold a bond election to pay for these changes.